actually there was.
Loyal prisoner? What are you doing here?
If you check the fine print of your release, you'll find that the drug property is also a dragon den. By signing, you agree to the dragon den clause, which means that the dragon shares ownership as long as she claims the house as its dragon.
Look, Yaris, the dragon is so cute, he can even sign to this too. Alice, take that dragon away when I talk to Loyal Wizard.
All right.
Look, we don't even want this house. It's ugly and looks like a potato.
Well, if you are thinking about flipping it, you should know. Fine shots doesn't cover houses that are dragon dens.
But why?
Because the dragon lives there. Who will ensure that?
Is there any way to get rid of the dragon?
As a lawyer, I cannot help you. But as a wizard, there might be something I can do. Come, let's go.
Look at that face. Hey, you're not scary, are you? Dragon?
I made this for you.
Oh wow, this is so beautiful. Thank you, Dragon.
This is for you because you're so good. But your friend, I don't like her. She's very rude with me. And she's bad.
Oh, Kiara, she's the greatest. She allows me to order pizza on Friday nights. And she doesn't even mind when I can't sleep at night. Yeah, I have a sleeping problem.
It's called the Severance Spell. It breaks the magical bonds the dragon has to extend. So it must find another one. Once the dragon's bonds are broken, she will never return to that den. Then you could sell the dragon and burn the house down to collect the insurance.
Look, Yara, the dragon made me a cool hat. He is so talented.
Wait, where did you get that hat?
The dragon made it for me.
The dragon made that hat? Are you sure?
Right.
$100,000 for that dragon.
Well, Lord, sir, I'm not really in the market for a dragon.
Well, there's something special about this one. I couldn't pass up the opportunity.
Wait, what, Alice? Just imagine, $300,000 plus the money for building the house. We're living in the suburbs. Just change your phone, please.
Oh, yes. I'll take extra special care. So much special care. And then, garden, you will make me a hat, won't you? Oh yes, you will make me a hat. Or I'll grind you into magic dust.
What did you say?
Nothing. I'll buy you the money immediately. Bye-bye.
Alright, time to light this baby up. Bring my hat, the garden made it for me. I left it inside. Oh, come on, Alice. Please let me go and I'll get it really quick. I'll give you 30 seconds. Alice, you better come out. I'm ready. I don't want to come out. What? That's it. I'm giving you 30 seconds. The house is in the garden side.
Even after a severance spell? Incredible. Well, I have no use for him now. You can't find a dragon with a den into magic dust. It's like a magic rule. Would you like to buy him back?
I would love to.
I'll sell him for $800,000 and a dragon hat.
What? That's $500,000? More than you pay.
Oh, he's a lawyer. He's got to make a living.
It's almost like you sold the house. Knowing the dragon would return. And then I would like to buy it back.
That is what is called a sound investment.
But you took advantage of me.
It's not called taking advantage, it's called real estate. I can help you to take out another mortgage, but first, the hat.
Well, what were you when you came up with this plan? A lawyer?